Hi, my name is Ben, and today I'm going to look at how to massage your lower back yourself. There are many different self-care techniques that you can utilize that will help massage that lower back. And we're going to look at just a few of them today. The first one that we're going to look at basically involves a tennis ball, and I'm going to look at a couple different things that you can do that will help use a little tennis ball to relieve some of this back pain and massage it yourself. The first thing you're going to do is place a tennis ball or maybe some kind of foam roller, if you will, between your back and the wall. You can get these about anywhere, and they're going to be designed specifically, you know, for probably other uses, but you can use them for this. Now, when you do this, you should feel some pressure on the area where you feel the tightest, okay? Now, pressing this against the wall may cause some discomfort. It may be a little painful. And if it gets too painful, you know, you may want to back off a little bit. If this does not help and then the pain gets worse, you definitely want to look at contacting a professional to see what is going on. Now, the other thing that you can do is take that same ball or roller, place it on the floor. What you're going to do is move your hips and bend on your knees on the ball or roller over the sore areas of your lower back. Now continue leaning heavily on the ball or the roller against a wall or whatever to help the pressure areas. If you're using this and the device rolls up or down and the muscles along your spine, that's where you may start seeing some of this relief and help massage some of this area to help break up some of the tension or pain. Try to get most of your body weight on that sore area with either the ball or the roller, and that's where you're gonna find the most benefit. Keep in mind that when doing this, you really don't want to overdo it. Use the ball or roller technique for really no more than 5 minutes a day. This can cause more damage and discomfort, and you don't want to overdo it because you are looking to decrease the soreness, not increase it. So allow the time the muscles need to recover. The last thing that I'm going to look at today is more of an electronic stimulation or some kind of electronic massage. And I'm going to look at two different products today and give you some options and kind of what they are and what they offer and choose which one's better for you. The first that we're going to look at is a Gideon Shiatsu Massager. It's a 3D deep kneading full back 14 node massage with heat massage chair pad. This will help soothe and relieve back pain. It's got some of the features include specifically designed 3D rotating hard knobs that deeply penetrate the tense muscle fibers. Its medium height massage pillow cushion is ideal for the entire back. From shoulders to waist, while sitting in a chair or laying on a couch or bed, it's portable, it's able to use in a car, and it's effective and easy to use. Now, another option is going to be a HealthMate Forever remote-controlled full body massage pillow. Now, HealthMate Forever is a huge seller of these kind of units and various other units on Amazon, so you can check out some of their other products. But the nice thing about this one is not only is it remote controlled, but it offers heat. It can massage the foot, the neck, the back, it has deep pain relief. It can do, massage can move inward or outward, kind of depending on what you need. Now, it's going to be up to you to figure out which ones work best for you. And as I mentioned before, if some of these cause more discomfort or you're even in worse pain, then you definitely want to seek a medical professional. So if you want more information about some of these products that I mentioned, take a look at some of the links below, and thank you for watching.